It's like a woman's secret. It's very empowering. Somehow underwear found me. I mean, every woman needs to understand about underwear. The kind of sexy image of the French, the kind of carefree, naughty Italians. British women are still very much perceived as either very uptight or Nancy from Oliver. Women need to learn the assets of good underwear. The more they understand underwear, the more it's going to work for them, the more confident they are.
I just entered one of the heats to be put forward into Miss England. Never in a million years did I think that I could actually do anything like that. You know, I'd never thought of being a model or anything.
And it's funny with the By Caprice brand, because I don't really follow trends so much, because I've developed a look and a feel. If you look at one of my bras or one of my swimwear or nightwear, you say, ah, that's a By Caprice.
We are one of the only countries in the world that actually have a corsetry course, a bit of vavavoom.
Susie is the Scarlet Magazine award winner for best corsetier.
Thank you.
Look at her stuff.
I was getting sort of quite a big demand from around the country, so in 2004 I did the erotica show in London. Launched a big range of courses there, and everybody that came to the show wanted the knickers. Nobody could talk so much about a pair of trousers, but the corset, you could talk for hours.
It's not that shy. It's from the original Corel 1958 collection. This one in particular, they're getting that little secret lift, and I mean, I just love it.
I launched a label a little over 3 years ago with the help of the Prince's Trust. When I graduated from St Martin's with my print degree, as the business has grown, we were able to take a much more professional approach to it. One of my major buyers is Japan. All the manufacturing is done in the UK. We can offer a fairly sort of bespoke service to our customers because we do manufacture in-house.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together please for Faye Sawyer. There you go.